Our diet on this area here. Huh? So we already have the 4 feet climbing band in there. So now we have to fit the elbows with reducer. Yeah, from 22 to 15. Some part we can use just a straight coupling or elbow. On this particular one, we are going to use a elbow, one elbow there, 22 to 15, because the pipe that goes to the radiator will be in 15. Yeah, so we started fitting that one as you practiced yesterday. So if you start doing that, please. Don't take too much because the pipe are already to the length, and we go just about less than 10 centimeters to play with, yeah? Okay, let me see. Yeah, that's good. Cut the other one, I'm going to get the insert. Yeah, put the fitting there and help with the fitting to the olive to go down. No. Put the fitting and push it. Yeah, that way you know that the fitting is going. That way you are tight, you have to go to come this way with the spanner. Okay, so let me do it for you. First of all, you make sure that this is position. Yeah. Okay.
I've overtired a little too much.
Making sure that we have no leaks at all.